kind of like a sleeping bag. Yeah, it's kind of like a tent, right? So that's in there so we can protect them.
Then doing what?
From us maybe knocking them over.
And what else can happen to them? Safe. And not letting them go on the floor. We want to make sure we don't get knocked over.
We'll try really hard not to step on him, right? Yeah, we'll try. What's that keep in the tent? We'll keep him in there for now. Outside, oh, we found a bumblebee outside yesterday. Yeah, we're gonna wear bumblebee. Yeah, you're gonna wear bumblebee. I don't know, but we can learn from him. Yes, Kale.
I think he bumped into a worm when I was going to school. Wow, that's a lot of worms. But what? Worms, we have. And I saw a worm. Worms, we have. And I saw a worm. Worms, we have. Me too. I'm gonna have a Spider-Man birthday. Okay, that's awesome.
Frankie, let's do one more and then let's do Mess Report, okay? Yes, Frankie? You forgot? Okay, I think it was about the bumblebee. We brought the bumblebee in and it's in a container, keeping it right by where these guys live so we can check it out, okay?
I don't see it anymore.
Yeah, it's not in here right now. It's over on the shelf where these live. Julie, we're going to start message board, okay? And then you can share. All right, today is Ta-Ta Tuesday.
Caterpillar.
He started to look for some food.
But he couldn't.
On one day, he ate through one apple. circle, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through
two pears,
but he was still hungry.
On
Wednesday, he ate through 1, 2, 3 plums, but he was still hungry. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, the plums kind of look like blueberries. On Thursday, he ate through 1, 2, 3, 4 strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 oranges, but he was still hungry. Oh, you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
On Saturday, he ate through 1 piece of chocolate cake, 1 ice cream cone, 1 pickle, 1 slice of Swiss cheese, 1 slice of salami, 1 lollipop, 1 piece of cherry pie, 1 sausage, 1 cupcake, and one slice of watermelon.
I love the stomachache.
That night he had a stomachache. Yeah, I would have a tummy ache too. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through 1 nice green leaf. And after that, he felt much better. Now, he wasn't hungry anymore.
He was fat.
And he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar.
His face bumped it.
So then he built a small house around himself called a cocoon. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out,
and butterfly!
And he was a beautiful butterfly. So that's the kind of butterfly that this caterpillar turned into. I wonder what my mole turned into. Princess butterfly, we had some great ideas. I can't wait to see.
I'm not too
hard to
want to.
So many.
butterfly.
Go about your Batman?
It's a cat.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh.